I see a lot of you high schoolers touring around, wandering around like little shit. So, here is my life at Northeastern University. This was such an eventful day, guys. Roll the montage! Make some noise! You do not want to miss this!
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Sam, and today we're gonna do a Northeastern vlog, baby. No, this is my actual voice. This is my actual...
Baby bet, ay, couple racks, ay, couple grannies on him, couple packs, ay, that's a fact, ay, throw it back, ay, throw it back, ay, and it's what it's what
I got morning prayer. It's basically prayer for Korean Christians at this club called Soon. Very cool. They're probably gonna cringe down for you.
Are you vlogging right now?
I am vlogging.
Okay. Hello. Hello. Subscribe.
I didn't film too much of morning prayer because it's weird praying in front of a camera. But after morning prayer, we usually grab breakfast and then chill. It's soon tradition to take a picture after morning prayer. And so this was the picture that day. Yeah, it goes hard. We know.
What are we eating?
We're gonna go to Starbucks or go to Dunkin'. Pick one.
Starbucks or Dunkin'?
Oh, yeah,
is Starbucks open?
Steez?
Okay.
Do you have another guest one?
I have two. Actually, maybe Steez?
Hello, Steez?
Really?
I'm just joking.
Okay.
Steez. So we're going to Starbucks?
Bruh.
I tried that.
Really? What the?
After breakfast, we said our goodbyes and I went to Marino, which is the recreation center where the gym is. But on the first floor, there are workspaces. And I had a take home math quiz to do that was due next week.
I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for.
My class starts at 10:30, it's 9 a.m. right now. But I really have to go to the bathroom. And so, and by bathroom, I mean take a bath. So today is a very busy day. All right, so I printed out my math quiz. I have 1 hour to do it and see how it goes.
Get your soul, just tell them ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I wanna hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul, just tell them that the break is over.
Math is over, it's time for physics! So what do you think about our school?
It's pretty fire, man. Like, honestly, the best Boston school in the area.
Dude, this isn't for Northeastern. This is for just YouTube. Like, keep me honest.
Oh. Any you accounts go cringe. They're a bit cringe. Like, bro, they really put me on the sleeping one, bro. I was sleeping in my own room, and my sweet mate really just took a pic and sent it to me. Like... This is my class, so.
Alright, see ya.
Nice, you bro.
And I happen to bump into the goofiest upperclassman I know, Jihoon. He likes touching teeth. Dental, pre-dental.
Yo, you already know. He's back. The man, the myth, the legend. Jihoon is here. Boston, you guys suck. Boston, like, what do they call it? Boston Iron. Boston Eastern, like, yeah, so, like, can we just, like, appreciate this bus driver right here? Sam is walking with me. I'm running out of things to say.
Hey, what's your ideal type?
Oh, my ideal type is, okay. If you guys know Blackpink, there's a girl named Jisoo on there.
This part of the house, it's hella dirty.
This is not a dorm.
Yo, close the door!
Oh shit!
So this is the house. Currently at one of the best upperclassmen in the world's house.
Wait, can I go to James' room? James?
He's sleeping?
Pause. We're about to meet Jihoon's roommate, who's known for...
You actually
put my finger to you.
Don't you dare.
There's no...
That was actually so bad. We lost him.
Yeah, he's known for farting on command.
How's it going? James, everybody.
Hello.
James, can you get a fart?
There's no way, there's no
dude,
way.
Dude, it's not loading right now.
There's actually no way. Dude.
No, it's not.
Yo, don't put it all right there, my phone.
Oh my god.
Bye, vlog.
Yo, don't bite your lips at me like that, bro.
Oh, yo, stop.
I'm gonna actually kill you. I don't have any farts.
Next is lunch.
We're getting the day started. Well, at least I am. We're going to the D Hall right now. Yo, upperclassman tip, get swipes for underclassmen. You don't know what it's like. You heard? Yeah.
Yes, the International Village Dining Hall, where students from all around the world, mostly the US, come together to exchange ideas, culture, and participate in discourse about the political and economic state of the
world. What's your ideal type?
But someone who's smart, both book smart
it's
and
definitely not
and street smart.
It's definitely not.
It's definitely not street smart.
I'm actually book smart though.
Yeah, but I want someone who's
smart. I'm not that street smart.
You know those people who just have like the sunshine vibe to them? Mm. Their vibe is yellow, like the color yellow.
Like Asian?
Yeah.
I continued to interview a bunch of other people about why they loved our school. But I should have known better than to interview my friends.
So what's your favorite thing about our school?
Our school? Me.
Stop cracking.
Me. Say me.
He's my least favorite thing about our school. Honestly, can't say anything.
Dude!
I think co-op is the best part of the school.
Hey, what a boring answer.
Yo, what's wrong with you,
I could have fed a whole village, bro.
What's actually wrong with you?
Lunch is over, and now it's time for Cornerstone of Engineering. I was actually pretty late, so I'm zooming! Cornerstone of Engineering made me so mad! But, I'm late, so I'm speeding over to work.
Like coding for these freaking scripts. Coding some code. And I didn't finish in time. And oh my gosh, I'm so mad at myself. I'm scared of incoming traffic, bro. That's how mad I am.
Baby, 笑えない君に
all these people spawn from.
Hey, check this banger out.
Yo, why are you guys coughing off? What's wrong with my music?
We are officially closing and we're about to leave. Just have to do some restocking and then I'm gonna probably study at the library. It's not a library, Northeastern. Peace!
What's up, guys?
I swear, I have friends, dude. It's crazy. Like, it's crazy.
Yo!
I'm so...
What's up?
Hey vlog, I'm with my children here. These guys are being mass. Yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo.
Hey, what's up, guys? So today we're just studying.
Right now we're doing some splits, though.
Guys. Oh, I got you.
Slow.
Yo, who threw that?
Yo! Yo, you lay down.
Dog.
Get away from me.
Caleb, what is your favorite part about this school?
Like, I'm in it?
Yes.
Me.
Oh, wait, am I not saying that?
Look what this dude said.
I really love the community, especially the people around me.
God, this guy. This guy.
Yeah, I'm sure everyone agrees, right?
Do you like our school?
Stop it!
Do you like anything about Northeastern?
I'm tired right now. Northeastern?
Yeah.
Hi guys, it's Adeline. Thanks for coming back. So today we're going to be talking about Northeastern, my college actually. And all the things that I love about it. It's really, truly a magical place. Okay, so first of all, just for a little background story.
Sorry, these monkeys are so loud, dude.
It's really amazing. It was the only college that basically accepted me, so yeah!
What's your favorite part about Jihoon's volleyball nights?
You're asking me?
Yeah.
Leaving.
That concludes my day in the life. And your day might look a lot different than my day when you get here, but you know what? That's okay. Everyone has their own path, and college is what you make of it. Sorry for the lack of shots. I am not a vlogger. I don't know how you vloggers do it. Filming in public is so cringe.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's our Sam of YT here at Northeastern. Make some noise.